Highways England is here to improve your journey. Have you noticed the variable speed limits on the motorway? They're there to manage congestion, so you can have a smoother journey. They're also the law, so if you ignore them and get caught, you can expect a speeding ticket and penalty points. So, if you see a speed limit next time you're on the motorway, it matters that you drive within it. For more information on variable speed limits, search online for smart motorways.